The White House was locked down on Tuesday night after what appeared to be a smoke bomb was tossed over the fence into the building's compound. The device was thrown when about 1,500 Occupy DC protesters were demonstrating near the famous Washington residence. The Obamas were not present at the time.